In this video, funatikambirane zokuzindi travel graphs. It's one of the most examinable parts of matsiku kupepa 1 kapena kupepa 2. So gugu chofunikira kwambiri ndikudziwa shape ya magrafu kuti imoneka bwanji kutanthauzira komanso ma formulas. So ndiambe ndi ma formulas. Formula speed. Minitwa vezela speed. Timakamba zoti is the distance, ratio of distance and the time. But timati speed is the rate of change of distance. So speed is given by this formula, distance divided by time. And they would average speed divanga total distance traveled, total distance divided by total time. That's the formula. Kapena, we can just use the famous triangle where we said that distance kapena kuti speed is equal to distance over time. Titakupeza time tikagawa distance in the speed. Kapena titakupeza distance tikataimusa speed in the time. Basi ma formula ndamini okudzana ndi speed. China tikwenera kudziwa mingapangireka kireti acceleration. Formula acceleration timapanga final speed minus initial speed divided by time taken. And in short, timangora acceleration A is equal to V minus U over T. That here I mean, acceleration formula. Gina, you can find the final speed by making it the subjective formula. V, we can just do cross multiplication. You can get up AT is equal to V minus U. The V will be given by AT plus U. Formula in a acceleration in the minute. So in Zambiri, you can make it T subjective formula, you can make U subjective formula, you can make it T subjective formula. Komaso jina, deceleration. It's related to acceleration. Kyabi gudi answer tigaiveza ima kalia negative. So formula vezera deceleration nkanyagendi umwe. So deceleration is given by final speed minus initial speed divided by t. Kumana answer life yweneza kalia negative. Pomwe acceleration answer life ima kalia positive. Kumaya kachidugage nchimodzi modzi. The minute mabangira azokuza ndi acceleration as well as deceleration. So takamba za speed tapanga za acceleration ndi deceleration. China tikambirane types of graphs ku speed type ku travel graphs. Tindi mirundi iwiri ya magraph. Titoka ndi graph ya speed versus time. Kavena distance versus time. So tiambe ndi distance time graph. Distance time graph ndi timakhala ndi time mu x axis imakhala mu hours most of the times. Hours kavena minutes. And the y-axis, timakani the distance ya ife, and the distance yu, ito kala mameters, kapena micrometers. Imini imachudo kuri distance time graph. And then timakani the speed time graph. Speed time graph. In speed time graph, Y axis timakandi speed, mu x axis timakandi time. So SI in the time go speed time graph ima kama seconds and the speed ya ifogu the meters per second. So we in chumozi mozi so velocity speed in chumozi mozi velocity. So this one is called velocity time graph kabina speed time graph. Now ababa kusena kwa kinkodi lesson we have 1 hour and ababa tingo hika ngati no more hours it tingo hika ndawi hika ngati 7 a.m. pamineba apa tige 8 a.m. apa 9 a.m. uyundi 10 a.m. apa 11 a.m. tawi ndimine. So we have distance ugu tingo hika apa 10 km 20 km 30 km 40 km tingo hika it's like that. So we should have something like this. Una tumigize mapoints hapo like that. Tembe ndu ulendo mini uende yonchi kina kuliza ime hapa tilowero huku kina kunduza via like that. Yeah, so in distance time graph translation kapena kufoto kuzazimizu uhite gapa kuna kawuri ndi muntu akwe upala sanjenga ndi kutu ulendo wakeu akwe yambira 7 koloko wayamba 7 koloko ulendo wakeu. So tinga ni kutu waenda speed mene hii wapanga maintain that speed ndi wapanga reach distance ya 10 km after 1 hour ndi kutu wapanga wapanga yonchimu mene nafika 10 km ndawi imatani imadutsa. So this one ya kwimi ila stationary ndi kutu muntu hii anaima it's stationary. Stationary wa akali wa a wa e ndi kuti ndijawa mu shop kugulitsa mabuku cha you see kana kuna ine koloko ulendo unayambanso you see atafika 10 am anapanga reach distance ya 30 km kana ku 9 am anapanga increase ka speed we don't know ndukapanga reach distance ya 40 km ndawi ya 11 a.m. ndekuti apapa total distance traveled timangotengera pamene palekera graph wave ndekuti apa total distance traveled by this kandi munthu kanjani ndekuti ndi 40 km. That's the total distance traveled by this person 40 km. Total time taken munthu amene anatanthawi tali bwanji. So this is 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours. So it's not thinking for 4 hours. It's not thinking 4 hours. The total time taken, that's 4 hours. Could it be average speed? Ni wito banga average speed. Average speed is equal to total distance traveled, which is 40 km. Divided by total time taken, they wouldn't be 4 hours. The average speed here, ikala 10 km. Per hour. You see? Ndi midi wabangira. Tikamafuna kupeza average speed in distance time graph. Whereas in speed time graph let's say abadige 2 seconds. I think I should clear this. 2 seconds. This is 4 seconds. This is 6 seconds. 8 seconds, we need 10 seconds. Time in seconds. Tifuna chintu chijende in this way. And we go tige 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Let's assume we did it like that. So tige we have zige su aga something like this. Then we should do up kina kuzalegeza hapa ndio ndifuna ndilumigeze ma points haya nikuta hapo uyo straight line nika should use lula kuti zibebe bizi nchito lula kuti tunetse kuti chia yake yujilika mini ba. So we can have a line abaso a line like that uyo wenda kutela apa uyindi kuri azatele apa abandi kuri zatheka nafuna kula mini wapa. So we have point A, B, C, D, and E. So in a speedy time graph, zime sana kundi distance time graph. Tika mafoto kwa za managing to jichuku india. Majitanzo. The shape of this. Tungo tenga line mini E. Line mini E. Akula mini O. Ama chido kuti it's a kuti ndike but kuti zoneke. I think ndipangile label outside. Tige this side up. Yeah. This one is called constant acceleration. Constant acceleration. Kabina uniform. Uniform acceleration. Line mini you can carry a bender in that way. That's a constant acceleration, cabina uniform acceleration. Whereas the horizontal line like BC, I think this is A, B. From BC, BC here, this one is called zero acceleration. Zero acceleration. Kabena amenirimadi constant speed. Constant speed. Kabena kuti constant velocity. Kanize genzi mwenzo. Zero acceleration. Kabena constant speed. Amenirimadi BC. Ndekuti yemwe uyu CD. Akufana na ndi AB. You see? So CD. The constant acceleration, kabina uniform acceleration. Whereas DE, I mean in the deceleration, uniform deceleration, kabina constant deceleration. Uniform deceleration, kabina constant deceleration. That's the shape of deceleration. So, acceleration wakakura upita upwards. Mwe x-axis, makakura wabanga increase. Mwe y-axis, makakura wabanga increase. So, it's positive. Whereas this one, you can see wabanga descended. It's like it kupita kuwayo kuma negative yuko. So, you mean that's a deceleration. That's the shape of speed time graph, kabina velocity time graph, and their descriptions. Kuri munga foto kuzi bunch. Nekuta kawuti ya ufunsa nipa maesura foto kuzi and the motion of object here. So muna kuti an object starts from rest, which is the, this one, 0 meters per second. Starts from rest and accelerate uniformly. You see, chabanga accelerate uniformly, reaching a velocity of 10 meters per second after 3. So this is after 3 seconds. You see? Kenago, it maintains that speed. Yabanga maintain speed mine yoyo. Ndekuti zero acceleration. Nikabena kuti constant speed. For the next 3 seconds. So ya jokaba 3 seconds. Yoka figure ba 6. Ndekuti BC. Kenago, it is then accelerating uniformly, reaching the velocity of 20 meters per second. You see? After 2 seconds. After 2 seconds, anabanga accelerate uniformly, reaching this velocity of 20 meters per second. Then the brakes were applied, nubanga decelerate uniformly in the next 2 seconds. Ndekuza telabombo. Ufoto uza kwake, zima karajoncho. Yet, so ababa tita uzi dokuti tipeze distance traveled by this object. To find the distance traveled, let me write here, total distance. Total distance traveled by object is the same as the area under the graph. Area under the glove. Area under the glove. Ka glove ane ndi triangle. If you calculate the area of that triangle, they would have a total distance traveled. So in this case here, they were going to calculate the whole area of this area. They would have a total distance traveled by object F. They would have here, Baba. Let's say we want to find the total distance traveled. They would indeed do Baba. They would indeed trapezium, Mosimanium. So area trapezium, Timati branch. Area trapezium, Timabanga half A plus B can go height. So half of a formula A and B, you are talking about parallel parallel side. So tindi ye na yoga ba 0 ka traba 10. So t ka 10 plus parallel side ina ndi yoga apa ka traba imene yoga ba 3 ku ka tera ba 10. So length of this one ndi 7 tingo jotsela. 3 ndi 10 tika jotsela ndi 7. So I'm putting here 7. Kena ku height. Height we're talking about the distance between the parallel sides. So ndi 10. So apa tiga so 10. Ndekuti half ya 10 ndi 5. So it will be 17 times 5. Ndekuti tibeza sala mini popo. So if you write paka greta panopo 17 times 5, you are getting 85. Ndekuti 85 meters, that's the total distance ya musimu. Ndekuti imeje kutsala ndi chi triangle chimene chiri kuntundacho. Triangle ife ndikuti area yake ndi imene. So area of this one ndikuti tikuchoka pa yani pa 6 base 6 ukatira pa 10 ndikuti base ndi 4. Height ndikuti tikuchoka apa kuzathera apa. So height ife kuchoka pa 10 ukatira pa 20 ndikuti ndi 10. So we have base kuti ndi 4, height ndi 10. So area of a triangle timangopanga half base times height. So half base ndi yani, base ndi 4, height tabiza kuti ndi 10. So half ya 4 ndi 2. 2 times 10 ndi 20. Ndikuti apa tingokaphatikiza kuti ndi 20, getting 105. So total distance traveled by object under this graph ndi 105 meters. Zatira mene popo ndi mene timapangira tikamafuna kupeza total distance traveled by an object in speed time graph kapena velocity time graph. China, sometimes we can be given a different shape, not a straight line, but in form of makevu. Zitomone angarije, zimakevu. So makevu, they can look like this. Tingu hili giza nika shudi chanchi color. Tingu hili chanchi blue. Tingu hili giza something like this. These are not the straight lines. Amina liwa straight ndojo. Amina liwa gamba zoto akula miniwa ndi constant speed kabina constant velocity kabina kuti zero acceleration. And amina hii poni ya dira kema kuti terminal velocity. Terminal velocity. That's terminal velocity or constant acceleration. Not constant acceleration, constant speed. And the curve mini yanga no gui. This one tingo ligiza A, B, you see, and D. This A, B here is called increase in acceleration. Increase in acceleration. Increase in acceleration. Pome chikaza kala kuti achipanga chonch. You can see curve yake yakangati kuyanga na pansi chonch. Ndekuti amene it's a decrease in acceleration. Decrease in acceleration.
decrease in acceleration.
Yeah. Pomwe tikabwela ku blue line iku. Looking at blue line here. Mene mukuyonera apa blue line yapanga fades upward like u yonchi. Kumine kuko side mene yo that's a deceleration. So ima color opposite. So this one will be increase in deceleration. Not increase, but decrease. Sorry. Decreasing in deceleration. Decreasing deceleration. Whereas tikabwela ku red curve, I mean yes I did. This one is increasing deceleration. Increase in deceleration. It's important. Zima bwela ku physics since wamini marenga physics. Ama guza ni guri tapanga ni four in parachute ujanyanchani. Shape ya game wanika yonchi. Eight. So, these are the shapes of the graphs. Ku speed time graph. Maga maga. Mini zima wanika. Zikazama gevu. Nkani yage ndi mine. Zikazama straight lines. Nkani yage ndi umetaka mpaka reicha. Hello guys, it so ababa terenti solving koninti ma samu twili ditatu tukudzana ndi speed time graph and ababa pali question ya 2009 it was question number 22 aona zoti figure 3 shows a distance time graph of an object distance time graph. Not speed time graph. Nda kutuwa ni taga. You see? Ndi mine yo. Akuti calculate the speed of an object. Between T5 and T13. Tivange calculate speed of an object. Between T5. Ndawi kujoka hapa. Ndi hapa. So, mutatumu wane tete. Tikabula ku distance yiku. Ulendo wake ndo mini uula hapa. So, distance yukujoka pa 20, kukatira pa 30. You see? Time taken hapa, it will be the difference of this. Nekuti imeti pange, it's speedy. Speedy is equal to distance over time taken. So, it's good. Kuma uza ka formula kwetu. Ndekutu kapanga jonchi. Uli ndewa ni mark. Ndekutu kufollow. Utsara kwa ndi 3. Kena kwa distance mina pangidwa travel. That's the difference between 30 and 20. So mule mbabo wapo. 30. Think I should change color. Tiga 30. Minus 20. Meters. Divided by time taken. Ndekutu kala 30. I mean not 30, but 13 minus 5 seconds, yeah. Ndekuti abovo, tikhala ndi 10 divided by 8. 10 divided by 8, ndekuti ndi meters per second. Ndekuti ababa our final answer, tikapanga masamu. Should be 1 point something, yeah. So here, 10 divided by 80, we have 1.25. So answer equal 1.25 meters per second. Ndekuru kumane kwa kumane boku 4 marks agwenda yonchi. Mugaba za formula 1 mark, up 1 mark, up 1 mark, up 1 mark. Forward ani? Watega mwanyia mwana minibu. Hei, kachidwega nkamini kwa kwa. So that's about the distance time graph. Inaishi. Akuti figure 1 is a speed time graph of a moving object. So, nkani again dimini yo. Chintu yo chambira mini baba. Uyo, wafika T1. Uyo, wafika kuti distance traveled. I mean speed. Ine imeina pangidwa lichi. After T seconds, T1 seconds, vinali 15 meters per second. Nda akuti given that acceleration for the first T seconds in a minute, calculate the value of T1. Zosavuta. So to magamba zuri, acceleration is equal to V minus U over T. The acceleration at 0.3 meters per second square. Is equal to final speed. Final speed the meaning. This is the final speed. That's your V. Ababa, that's our U. So speed final the 15 meters per second minus initial speed the 0 meters per second. They will go on the time taken, which is T. See, so tukabanga masamu tinde 0.3 meters per second square is good. Abo ndi kuti ndi 5 meters per second tikachotsera over t. Ndikina ngopanga cross multiplication. Ndikuti ka 0.3 meters per second square t is good 5 meters per second. Kuti tipeze t ndikuti gawandi 0.3 meters per second square also 0.3 meters per second square. So what will happen there? It's a we do your cancel na it's and t is good second square akaswa ndi second mods meters akaswa ndi meters mods. So what will happen there? Just to do 5 divided by is it 5? Should be 15. We need 15. So you carry 15 divided by 0.3. As I would look at 50 seconds. So that's the answer there. 50 seconds is a tega. So this is the value of T1. Moving forward, we have this question. Question year 2008. Question number 16. You mean I would figure 3 shows the speed time graph of a car. Given that the total distance traveled, I would be 3,200 meters. We should calculate the deceleration during the last 20 seconds. Max awarded 5. Afuna deceleration yes I did during the last 20 seconds. So above we need to find the speed kulinalijani. Final speed above ko acceleration and in this case color initial speed ku deceleration. So to makamba zoti kuti beza total distance traveled is like area under the graph. So looking at our graph here, this one is a trapezium. So formula is the area ya trapezium. That's the distance. You can get distance is equal to half sum of parallel sides can go height. So distance it about 3,200 meters. In this case it told you to gali my units here. It could have 3,200 is equal to 1 over 2. A where parallel side you are calamini, could you have a 0 figure by 100? Can I go B and they could another parallel side? Kujoga was a trap, so it's like 100. I mean, not 120, got trap 8. They wouldn't succeed. Can I go height? We're talking about the distance between the parallel sides. So, height of a city with 0, and they would be our velocity V. So, we can just put V there. They would have a 3,200 is good. 160, halfway 160, the 8. Uyu the part is 160. So half ya 168. So it's like 8 V. So good to be V Tigawundi 8 also Tigawandi 8. So this one that one will cancel. They would have V is equal to 3,200 divided by 8. So if you can take your calculator 3,200 divided by 8, we are getting there as a 40. So we have 40 meters per second as our velocity. So afuna deceleration. So ababa uy fe ikangari initial speed imini kutipatse 40 meters per second itangopanga kakireti kumene koku ndekuti apa final speed that's zero and amini yakhanga TV wife so our V here will be 0 meters per second. So what will happen here to find the deceleration formula ndiyomwe yakhanga apa deceleration is equal to V minus U over T. So deceleration D is equal to V takamba zoti ndi 0 meters per second 0 meters per second minus U ndekuti kala 40 tika apa 40 meters per second divided by time taken for this deceleration that's the difference between 100 and 20 mina kutuza kuti ndi 180 mina kutuza kuti ndi 20 seconds so tika apa 20 seconds so apa D is equal to the difference between 0 and 40 that's negative so it can be negative 40 meters per second divided by 20 seconds ndikuti kapanga masamu apa ikhangata pa D is equal to 2 meters komano negative this is a negative 2 meters per second square kapena ina mangoti negative 2m divided by negative 2 ena mutawele ngati 2 negative 2 meters per second it's the same thing so deceleration of the car in the last 20 seconds answer like inaliti inali mene eyo ndika chidweka kitu chimene amafuna akula amene uwu ndi chimenecho. So tapanga kakireti deceleration. Next, I think it ingolekera pompa. Next video tiambira apa. Nikire pompa we should meet in the next tutorial where we'll start with the question number 12. That was it. 2006. So if you have enjoyed the video, also all apanga subscribe to my YouTube channel as well as liking my Facebook page Unique Online Classes Malawi. So that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I wish you all the best.